If CapCut is not opening on a Mac, simply follow these troubleshooting steps to resolve this issue. So let's get started. Ensure you are using the latest version of macOS. In order to ensure that, simply tap on the Apple icon available in the top left corner of your screen and a drop-down menu will appear. Tap on System Settings or System Preferences according to your macOS version. Inside this, tap on the General option available there. Now inside General, simply tap on the Software Update option available. Now, make sure that you update your macOS to the latest version available there. Sometimes app issues arise from an outdated operating system as well. And after you do this, go to the App Store on your Mac. So here my App Store is in Launchpad. Simply let's go to the Launchpad. Inside Launchpad, look for the App Store. Tap on the App Store. Now in the search address bar, search for the CapCut. Now tap on the CapCut app available there and ensure you are using the latest version of CapCut. If there is an update available, simply tap on the update and download the latest version. Then simply try restarting your Mac by tapping on the Apple icon again and a drop-down menu will appear. From there, tap on the restart and restart your Mac. So that is it. If you found this video helpful, please like, share and subscribe, and thank you so much for watching.